At Fresh Menu, our aim is to make people experience different flavors of world cuisine. Today, I'm making vegetarian stroganoff. It's a classical Russian dish from mid-19th century. It is originally made from meat, but what I am making is vegetarian version of it. It is made from shiitake mushroom, peppers, button mushroom, sour cream, finished with Dijon mustard and julienne of gherkin. Some fine chopped carrots. For a single portion, I use half the onion, some fine chopped leek, 3 cloves of garlic, hundred grams of button mushroom, cut into 4 pieces, 100 grams of shiitake mushroom, boiled. The reason why I'm using bell pepper is that it gives sweetness to the dish as well as add color to it. Thank you all for joining me on my first episode of What's Cooking. See you soon. Keep cooking, keep chilling.